Newly inducted minister in Pema Khandu's cabinet, Tumke Bagra's son Kajum Bagra has been convicted for murder and sentenced to life imprisonment by a district court. The court also ordered Bagra to pay ₹5,000 as fine to the wife of the deceased and to undergo 2 months of rigorous imprisonment. Kajum Bagra, son of Arunachal Pradesh Industries Minister Tumke Bagra, was convicted for murdering a person in 2017, according to police sources. On March 26, 2017, the convict had fatally shot the victim, Kenjum Kamsi, outside Hotel West in Aalo. The headquarters of West Siang district, after a brief altercation, there was problem between the two over the payment of a contract, police sources added. The murder was captured on CCTV camera installed outside the hotel. Kajum Bagra was charged under Section 302 of the Indian Penal Code and Section 217(1) of the Arms Act. He had, however, pleaded not guilty to the charges. However, court papers revealed that Bagra had confessed to the police that he was under the influence of alcohol at the time of the crime and was heading towards Upper Colony in Aalo when he was allegedly confronted by Kamsi, where the two got into an argument over the payment of a contract. In 2017, when the murder took place, Tumke Bagra was the deputy speaker of Arunachal Pradesh Legislative Assembly. The judgment was pronounced by the Court of Additional Sessions Judge, West Sessions Division, Basar.